With the system fully configured, devices upgraded, and the Iris server running, the system operates as follows. Using the Iris Enroll application and the Enrollment ICAM, a series of digital images of the user's irises are captured. The best images from this series of captures is determined by the software, and then these are used for the creation of a 512-byte iris biometric template for each eye. These templates are then encrypted and stored in the IrisAccess database, along with the user's other information collected during the enrollment process. If desired, the user's iris template can be encoded into a smart card for a portable storage solution. Based on the permissions assigned to the user, the iris biometric record and the basic user information is sent to the assigned ICAMs in the system. A database within the ICAM provides a local copy of the user's biometric database, which allows for identification or verification of the user even if the iris server is not available. Depending on the recognition mode selected in the remote unit ICAM, when the user wants to be granted access, they would simply present their eyes to the iris camera. A new set of digital images of the irises are captured. The best images are then used for the creation of a new iris biometric template for each eye. These new iris templates are matched against the iris templates which are stored in the ICAM's copy of the database. If matched, the ICAM will grant the user's access by outputting the user's stored card data via Wiegand to the access control system or by triggering the relay of the ICAM. A transaction record for the event is then recorded in the ICAM and sent to the Iris server, which is then displayed in Iris Monitor and recorded in the transaction logs of the main database.